Hi, my name is George McLean, and I'm a humanist celebrant with few ceremonies. I became a celebrant following performing the symbolic gesture of hand fasting at one of my daughter's weddings a few years ago, and from that moment, I was hooked. My top tip to you would be to make sure you feel comfortable and at ease with your celebrant of choice, and I can certainly help with that. So please get in touch, and I hope to speak to you both soon. Thank you.